piece.
This is big, man. Check this.
Let's go.
Okay, we're gonna take you back in time a little bit. We're gonna do a song. This is a song from the High and Dry album. And this is a great opportunity for you guys to make a lot of noise, because as you can see, we're filming it tonight, so you lot are gonna be on telly soon. We're recording it, so you're gonna be on radio. So here's your chance to show the nation what kind of noise you can make. This is a song called Another Hit and Run. Say yeah! Come on! children start to see. And the lady across the street, she shuts out the night. I count the thousands waiting, but she turns out the light. But it's too late, too late, too late. and that's a fact. We got coming out in October, right? Now there's the thing. It's an album called Retroactive. It's gonna have some new stuff and it's gonna have some old stuff. Now this is one of the newer songs. It's also featured in the new Arnold Schwarzenegger movie, The Last Action Hero. And it's called Two Steps Behind. Walk away if you want to. It's okay if you need to. Well, you can. Shadow that's creeping up beside you. And there's a magic running through your soul. But you can have it all. Whatever you do, I'll be two steps behind you. Yeah, yeah. Take the time, think about it. Walk the line, you know you just can't fight it. Take a look around, you'll see what you can find. but you can't have it all. No,
whatever you do,
I'll be two steps behind you. Time. Turn around, I'll be two steps behind. Yeah, yeah.
Baby, let the moment take your heart away.
This is Rick Allen. He's going to introduce a song for you.
Good to leave it out and open.
We'll be right back. I thought he might, so I did.
Oh, come on, I don't wanna touch you too much, baby.
song that kind of started it all off for us, really, on the big stages, all right? This is a song from the Pyromania album, written all about Marilyn Monroe. We'll be right back. Until next time, and there will be a next time. Don't forget us. This will definitely never forget you lot, really.